So many people want to hear my voice, and the thing about it is that, like, using this voice in videos is really hard because everyone around me knows that I'm trans. So mentally it can be kind of hard to get, like, in that headspace of, like, using my proper voice, because so many people around me are so used to hearing my old voice. That makes sense.